you remember how we met?
What a spontaneous question. That's... one time, I think I was drunk at home for a year or five, and I got this email from this guy. His name was Paul. That's you. That's you in the story. And you asked me to come sleep in your basement.
That's not
And I
creepy.
Said, yes, yes, I will come across the country and sleep in your basement. All you have to do is buy me a plane ticket. Come there. And then I went. He said, hey, do you want to come to the East Coast and do a photo shoot? And I want to paint you, and you can sleep in my basement.
Did I say sleep in your basement?
Yeah, because I remember telling people, like, yeah, this, I'm going to just go to some random dude's house and sleep in his basement. I mean, at some point, maybe it wasn't the intro to our conversation, but at some point, I did know I was going to sleep in the basement.